We have a pike game here. We are going to be going up against Tarek with Jinx in our corner. Okay, we got a flash out of Tarek. We almost got a couple deaths though. Ooh, that was not good. And that was good. Alright, so 3 kills for them. That puts us in an awkward situation.
Wow!
Why not? Give them all a good feed. Alright guys, so this is going to be a very, very difficult game with us being down 5 kills. All died. Well, Ezreal didn't die. But he died twice. Nice. And I gotta stick those every time. Yeah, these will get pushed into us. Might lose one right there, yeah. Okay, so we have enough to hyper carry with Jinx. Mastery, if they play it well enough, we could do this. Like, seriously. Can't get any of these. Ooh. There we go. Yep. Dang it. Well, I got 5 guys. Need to push this in the tower. There we go. That's a good job getting her trap behind him. Okay, guys, she's keeping up with CS. Get a couple tower hits here. Nothing big though. All right, I need to get back there quickly though. Okay, that's good. Now let's get this crap. Dang it. Alright, cool. Push this. Oops, sorry. Okay. We'll put the control ward here because we don't have anything on that yet. Dang it. Alright, well, delaying hers was not necessarily good for us. Or good for me, I should say. But I do feel like we are starting to get some of our lead. The distance in our leads are starting to come together. She is 4-2 and he's 3-1. We do have a chance of hyper carrying, but he's got to do better than Mord, at least late game, so he better farm up. Alright, that bad play. Let me get my procs. Killing me. Take this down pretty fast. Alright, cool. So here he comes. Here he is. Alright, he's getting that. We gotta keep an eye on the dragon. She shouldn't have pushed yet. Holy smokes! I can't. All Alright, I need to go back. I delayed it as long as I could. I think we got it delayed. Alright, I gotta go back. Woo! I almost died there. That was not good. Alright, I gotta go back. I gotta go back, gotta go back. Get drag. That's what you should be doing. Should be getting dragon. Yes. Perfect. Get it before we can. Hurry up. All right, cool. So that was really a very unsafe there. Joey. Good job. It was really bad ulti for him to take that underneath the tower. Not smart. Not the first turret, but it'll do. They had a warden here earlier, that's why I checked. I need to get some decent procs off here, because if I can do that, then I can get some substantial gold with this new ult. If I don't nail it properly, I do half the damage because of the nerf they did this patch. Alright, how did I get shut down here? So I got physical, magical, okay, mostly magical damage. And it looks like It was obliterate. Mortar Carter smashed the ground with his mace. Dang, that does a lot of damage. That's gonna be the damage I have to deal with. So that tells me keep buying. A lot of damage, man. At least we have a good counter pusher. I had a flash to get that, but we got it. Get this tower, if we can. Push that, push it, push it. It's coming up in 30 seconds since an infernal. I don't have, I have a control ward here to cover it, but I need help. Help right here. Perfect. Could have got a triple kill there, Yi. Stop being so greedy. That was a really bad trap. Yeah, that vision here. I'm gonna clear it. At least they're retreating. They're about to lose their freaking tower, though. We need vision. I'm gonna go back. We're gonna go get this Baron. You can probably solo it. Alright, cool, cool. Won't be able to use this. Use a shield to block it. There we go. And that game, I'll tell you what. Oh, I didn't think we were gonna come back from 0-5, but we did. We hyper carried it. Staying cool, man, staying cool. That's all you gotta do. All right, guys, if you like the gameplay, man, that's good support play right there. Qualified for solo duel promo series. Next gonna be turn whether you advance. All right, so I'm going into silver 3 if I continue here. S on Pike, not too bad. 9-3-10. It's fun, man. Plus, it's a lot more fun personally to play. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Check you later.